assisted by First Officer Bertrand. On behalf of the entire crew, we're happy to welcome you on board. Our flight time today is approximately 3 hours and 27 minutes. We'd like to thank our Mileage Plus members for your loyalty and to all customers for choosing to fly with us today. Our entire United team is here to make sure you have a great flight. While services are passion, safety is our top priority. We do ask that you please pay attention to the following safety video, even if you're a frequent flyer, as each aircraft type is different.
My childhood was full of unfamiliar smiles.
please prepare the cabin for landing.
Marcus by Goldman.
of you sitting in the exit row, please don't plug your devices into the outlets. Don't forget to check your seat back pocket and area around your seat to make sure you have all your personal belongings. And please be careful when opening the overhead bin. Once the fasten seatbelt sign has been turned off, please then clear the doors to allow flight attendants to complete airport safety duty. Once you arrive at the gate, we'll have an airport team at the aircraft. They'll be more than happy to answer any questions you might have today. We're coming into Terminal 3, Concourse E, Gate E1. Baggage carousel information will be available once the gate agent leaves the aircraft. On behalf of United, our Starlines partners, and your entire flight crew, we'd like to thank you for flying friendly skies with us today. We hope you had a pleasant experience, and we look forward to welcoming you again on another United flight.